Second transition series. Occurrence and principles of extraction of silver. Atomic mass is 108. Valency is 1. Atomic number is 47. Symbol is Ag. Position in the periodic table. Period number 5. Group number 11. Occurrence. Silver occurs both in the native as well as in the combined state. Ores. The important ores of silver are argentite or silverglance Ag2S, horn silver or chlorargyrite AgCl, pyrargyrite or ruby silver Ag2S, Sb2 S3. Extraction of silver from the argentite ore. Silver is extracted from the argentite ore by the Mac-Arthur and Forrest cyanide process. The various steps involved in this process are as follows. Concentration. The crushed ore is concentrated by froth-floatation process. Treatment of the ore with NaCN. The concentrated ore is treated with 0.4 to 0.6 solution of sodium cyanide for several hours. The mixture is continuously agitated by a current of air so that Ag present in the ore is converted into soluble sodium argento complex. Ag2S plus 4NaCN gives 2NaAgCN twice plus Na2S, which is sodium argento cyanide, which is soluble. Precipitation of silver. The solution containing sodium argento cyanide is filtered to remove insoluble impurities and the filtrate is treated with zinc dust. Silver gets precipitated. 2NaAgCN twice plus Zn gives Na2Zn CN4 plus 2Ag. Electrolytic refining. The impure silver is further purified by electrolytic refining. The impure silver is made the anode while a thin sheet of pure silver acts as the cathode. The electrolyte is silver nitrate acidified with 1% nitric acid. On passing electricity, pure silver gets deposited at the cathode. Extraction of silver from silver coins. Silver coins are silver copper alloys. Silver can be obtained from such an alloy by dissolving the alloy in concentrated HNO3, a solution containing mixture of AgNO3 and CuNO3 twice is obtained. The solution is boiled to expel excess of nitric acid. Then the solution is treated with concentrated hydrochloric acid. Silver is precipitated as silver chloride. Silver chloride is separated and converted to silver by fusing with excess of sodium carbonate. Silver chloride plus sodium carbonate gives silver plus sodium chloride plus carbon dioxide plus oxygen. The silver thus obtained is purified by fusion with borax and followed by electrolytic purification. Physical properties of silver. It is a white lustrous metal. It melts at 1233 Celsius and boils at 2485 Celsius. Molten silver absorbs about 20 times its volume of oxygen, which it again expels on cooling. Globules of molten silver are thrown off. This is called spitting of silver. This can be prevented by covering the molten metal with a layer of charcoal. Chemical properties of silver with dilute nitric acid. Dilute nitric acid reacts with silver, liberating nitric oxide. Silver plus nitric acid gives silver nitrate plus nitric oxide plus water. With concentrated nitric acid or concentrated sulfuric acid, hot nitric acid or concentrated sulfuric acid react with silver, liberating nitrogen dioxide and sulfur dioxide respectively. Silver plus nitric acid gives silver nitrate plus nitrogen dioxide plus water. Silver plus sulfuric acid gives silver sulfate plus sulfur dioxide plus water. Action with chlorine. Chlorine attacks silver, forming silver chloride. 2Ag plus Cl2 gives 2AgCl. Action of alkalis. Silver is not attacked by alkalis. Uses of silver. Silver salts are used in silvering of mirrors. Silver bromide is used in photography. Silver salts are used in silver plating. Silver is used in making electrodes. Silver leaf is used in medicine, while silver amalgam is employed in dental filling. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.